Did you see the way she was looking at me that day? Whoa. Ah, oroye dun.
Don't mind her. All those people where they too do righteous. Like say heaven na their place. Na them wicked.
Na them oh, very wicked. Sugbon be mi na be. Emi na chef Ashwam.
No be you. I trust my friend. But you know, say the dress where you go wear that day, na special dress.
Yes, sir.
Your dress go they make statements.
Yes, sir. Hey, now I make a tell the all the women say na yellow. Now na go wear.
Then go wear yellow.
Then
you go wear orange.
Ah!
You know your daddy person now.
Yes, so.
Oh, my friend.
So that on that day, I go stand out.
Yes.
That's so.
You then go hear out.
One back. Then we take. Well, me, I don't even tell Mama this one. Say, make she make the cap where I go take wear my dress.
That hat. Go they fine. He go they make statements. He go they shout. Like saying, are you be the queen?
My dear, yes.
My friend.
Not be smart, you know.
You know your daddy person now.
Yes. You know, it amazes me how this woman can go to church, come out gossiping and having petty talk. Probably feeling more spiritual than other people. Who, to be fair, are probably doing the same thing as they are. Anyway, what's my business? I don't even know why I'm here. I beg, I'm going to work.
You know, see the way where she they do. Upon all the money where she donates that day. Now, who they come make the president of the Women's Association?
Mama Tutu, she go hear Ram.
Emi Yatiwa Lade. Emi Iya Shalewa. One ni fellow me, she ni one, then ni fellow me, she won. Ah, Remy.
I trust my friend.
Ladies. The D-Day has finally come.
D-Day?
Mm-hmm. Guess who's on my case?
The multitude of men that are constantly on your case. It's hard to keep up.
Me day. He finally asked me out.
He did?
I know. I was so surprised, but here we are. Finally. But don't worry. When we get married, I'll make sure you're not sacked. But there definitely will be some changes around here.
Married? You haven't even been on your first date.
Abiu, you don't even know if you both are compatible.
Darling, this is why you are still single. It doesn't matter if he's my exact spec at first. You mold your man into what you want him to be, basically making him compatible.
Ushe, man sculptor.
Congratulations. Please, give me permission. Let me go and have a meeting with your man.
Don't take up his time, okay?
I intend not to. After all, I have nothing to offer him.
Oh, don't worry. I'm sure you'll find a man that loves you. With all that extra flesh.
This baby.
Oh, thanks. I feel very advised.
What are friends for? Okay.
So, see you guys later.
Good evening, sir. I was told you wanted to see me.
Yes, ma'am. Sit down.
Please don't call me, ma.
Don't call me, sir.
But you're my boss. Sir means respect.
And as your boss, I've told you several times to stop calling me, sir, but you refused. Your sir is filled with sarcasm.
So I fakely respect you.
Fakely. Falsely would have been a better word.
This is why I call you, sir.
Why?
I can't tell you, you're my boss.
And I thought with our weekly meetings, we'll already be friends.
Friends? Please don't let someone here and tell Hadiza before she kills me.
Why would Hadiza kill you?
Because you guys are seeing each other. Well, at least on the verge of.
On the verge of what?
When last did you see Hadiza?
I saw her this afternoon. She's a bit flirtatious, so I'll do my best to stay away from her. Wait, what are we on the verge of?
Hadiza's mental. Never mind, forget I said anything.
Wait, let me guess. She thinks she thinks I am interested in her, right?
Thinks? That's putting it mildly, but you know, you've made my day. Forget I said anything.
Right.
Don't worry.
Yes, sweet. I've been meaning to talk to you about something, actually.
Okay, shoot.
Our media group is having a charity ball, and all the directors from all the companies will be there. I mean, it's supposed to be a private thing, but now that my father has reshuffled all the companies, everyone will be trying to do one thing or the other to outdo each other. So I think it's a great idea to have you come with, you know, so we can flaunt you off our most popular role.
Wow, are you sure? I mean, Hadiza usually goes for this kind of things, and she does look good in a dress.
If I wanted Hadiza, I would have asked her. Besides, you look good as well.
So it's a business thing?
Yes, of course.
Okay, great. Thanks for the opportunity.
You're welcome.
When is it?
In 2 weeks. And it's a black tie event.
Wow, I need to get a dress.
Don't worry, the office will compensate you on that.
Before they better.
Or else what?
He smiles.
Often, actually. I'm not a robot.
Could have fooled me. But, okay, that's good. So I just need to plan.
All right, I'll send you an email.
Okay, sir.
Okay, ma.
Fine. Okay, Midi.
Thank you, Tiwalade.
Mommy Tiwa, we are late, oh.
Daddy, we are coming, sorry.
Nshombe.
Presenting Mrs. Awoshika, the new president of the Ladies Christian League of St. Paul's Anglican Church.
Mama Tiwa Tiwa.
Emininye, oh, mommy.
What happened now? You said you were wearing orange.
Yes, so my dear, I learned that Mama Tutu is going to wear the same orange. So, I decided to wear this one because I have to stand out.
Give them.
Agba.
You are gorgeous.
Thank you, my husband. But you know now, I still do. Yes. Have it.
Yes, you have it.
Agba.
Oshé, all this because of me.
Well done, stylist.
We are late. Where is your Bible?
You can see the purse I'm carrying now. I can't carry any Bible. I'll use the one you keep in the car.
A woman, you care?
Now, conflict.
Hey, bend my song, Jerry. Go inside and go and get slippers for Bill because a late in Tamil let's go.
Mama Tiwa. Mama Tiwa.
Water.
I don't know, a boyfriend called her outside. I think he got Valentine's present for her or something.
Mugbe? Is she still seeing that man?
At least let's be happy that she's not marrying him yet. But mommy, see, she hasn't had a boyfriend in a while. At least let her be happy. Let her enjoy.
The Holy Spirit revealed
mommy, to me. Please. You had already had him in your mind before that dream. Don't blame this one on God. You never liked him from the start, so don't blame it on God.
Waluma, if anything happened to my daughter, ma blame me. Ma blame me. Koya mobe. Ma blame me.
Is that for me?
Find your own man.
My dear. Oh, call me a tata. Ele itun lele o.
To my wonderful wife, this Valentine's Day. I love you.
And I love you too. Ele itun yato. Oluwa o. Oluwa mi o. Ah, Jesus Christ is Lord. Ele you wa poju.
Nothing is too much for you, my
daddy. My daddy. Daddy, I didn't know you were balling like this. So daddy for president. Nobody can upstage this your present, so.
Thank you, thank you.
Oh my God, it's her. Maxo Bamieka!
It's a lie.
I'm not joking, I'm so happy. I swear, it's outside. He called me this morning and told me to go outside. And guess what? I got a brand new car, baby.
Ah, Lele, let's go outside.
Let's go!
Go! Go to the bedroom, boy!
Who bought you a car?
Maxwell.
You see? That is it, oh. Baba Shalewa, that's what I've been saying. Is that man, oh, that bought her a car so that she will have accident? Kole lo kada re. Lo baton.
Mommy.
Ah, Olohun mi oni je. Lai lai mi oni gba. Mi oni gba o.
So now he's a ritualist.
What is going on here?
Mommy is saying that Shalewa's boyfriend is a ritualist because he was chasing her in her dream.
Chased who?
Ben, you call me. I saw the man. Ah, chasing Shalewa. Ben, don't chase re. Don't chase re. Tomuada, to shawene wene. If not for the God that I worship, ah, mudupe lo wo no. Kirode?
I don't think he's a ritualist though.
I don't think so either. But a car is too much a gift to accept from a man who is not your husband.
Daddy, we've been dating for 2 months.
2 months?
Yes.
See, you better be cautious when somebody is this generous.
Shoto! Oh, my dear, my dear. Mo so fun o, ohun lo nba yika yi o. I told her.
If it was Femi who bought Tiwa Ika now, the drama won't be this much.
Shoraye. Ah. Omo Shalewa. Omo Shalewa. Omo Shalewa e melo ni mo pe e. Mo di oju mi ki n to la bayi. Will you go and return that car? Nonsense, rubbish. I soku so wo lo so yen na. Look at you. Se I won ni driving license ni? Eh? Can you even drive a car? Rada rada. Wo ohun lo be yin yen. Enu e lo wa ti n bo lowo nu. Pa ba lo, o n be yi lo.
Daddy.
Not in the same words, but yes, return that car.
Tiwa.
When I say you don't have sense, you think I'm joking. You can be very stupid at times. You know the kind of parents that you have? You didn't like you're slow. What you should have done, you should have lied and said you got a new job. Then told him to bring it in the evening. But no, no, no. Miss, I have a rich boyfriend. Come and see, he bought me car. Let's quickly go and see the car before you have to return it back,
maybe
I beg.
The car can still work. They haven't seen the car.
You are still very slow. Let's go, Jare.
Pretty. All for you, baby girl.
Baby girl, I'm surprised though. This man no get man. That's pretty though.
So pretty, so nice. Auntie, did
spoiler do alert.
This one that we're always meeting when we're gossiping. Don't you have any other thing to do?
No.
Well.
OMG! These flowers are so beautiful.
I wonder who sent them. They always send me a lot of goodies for Valentine's.
You?
Yes. Where is the card?
Here it is.
That was rude. Why are you reading something that doesn't belong to you? Do I do that to your things?
You're a beautiful, intelligent, and an incredibly passionate woman. I just wanted you to know that you're greatly admired. Happy Valentine's Day. Tiwa Lade.
Yes! Yes! Tiwa Lade.
You see, Auntie Bebeto. Oh my God, you're so beautiful. You're so rude. Why are you always just...
Whatever! You could have just corrected me. Why are you guys so childish?
Why are you so deluded?
Didi, where is your own Valentine present? At least even Tiwa got these flowers, which were conveniently not signed, so technically you could have sent them to yourself. But that is still something. You, where is your own, eh? Flowers, chocolates, chewing gum, anything.
You this girl, eh? If you just make me handle you, eh?
Auntie Hadiza, Valentine police. Always moving up and down. Why can't you come to work one day and do your work without throwing shade at people? Mm. Why must you always talk? Always talking.
Hello, ladies. I hope I didn't interrupt anything.
Oh, no, hon. Happy Valentine's Day.
Same to you. And it's just me day, all right? No, sir. No, dear. No, hon. Just me day, okay?
Of course. Keep it professional.
Right. Tiwa, I came to confirm if we're still good for the charity gala tonight.
Yes, we are. Just take a cab to come and meet you because I don't want my car to put me to shame, I beg.
I'll pick you up.
No, it's fine. I can sort myself out.
No. It's not a big deal. Just send me the address.
Okay, Midi.
You're welcome. I hope you liked the flowers.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Auntie Hadiza, are you okay? You look like you're about to faint. Do you need some moral support? Do you need an ambulance? Chai, did you see Action. Her face when he said, I'll pick you up? It was like he just gave her a pack up. Then he now gave her finish when he said, did you like the flowers?
Ah! Jack!
Did that really just happen?
Ah! Oh my goodness! Oh, baby girl. Ah!
Me.
Hello. Hi. I'm Shalewa, her sister.
I'm Mide, her boss.
Oh, hi. Welcome to our house. Come in.
Ah, Mr. Mide.
Good evening, ma.
Good evening, my dear. Sit down.
Thank you.
Anything to drink while you wait?
Oh, no, ma. I'm okay. Thank you.
It's okay. Such a handsome man.
Tiwa never mentioned how good looking you are.
Thank you. I think she just thinks of me as an overbearing boss.
Is this supposed to be a date or something?
Shut up! And my son, Niran, Shuama Bering, Cotton Bering, Lower Noni, Lufufu. I'm sorry, Ojari. Tiwa is, she will soon be out there. Eh? Pele, dear. Pele.
Sir.
Wow. Wow, Tiwa.
Oh, mommy. Tutu.
You look beautiful.
Thank you. Shalewa is speechless, so it must be true. Thank you.
All right, ma'am.
Okay. Good night, mommy.
Can you nice time?
Mr. Pizza Side.
Mide, long time. How's it going?
Great.
Amazing.
Good to see you.
Same here. You've met my wife to me.
Of course. We met at David's party.
Hi, Mide. How are you?
Great. Mm. Wow. You look amazing.
Well, you look very dapper yourself.
Thank you.
Is that Tiwa? Like, Tiwa, the Jesuit Tiwa? Oh my goodness. Are you okay, babe?
I'm fine.
You sure?
Yes.
There's more than call.
I'm fine.
You sure?
Yes, I'm
okay.
Fine.
Alright.
Well, Tiwa, I'm sure Tumi is one of your biggest fans.
I am big. Huge fan. Like, I listen to you anytime I'm driving. Oh my goodness. Then when I found out that we're both big, I was like, what? I called Omolara immediately. Omolara, you meet her at the party. Omolara was like, what? Big? We love you. Like, cannot wait. You guys are coming for the party now.
Yes,
that's why you're dressed up.
Oh, yes.
Okay.
Oh, yes.
So when we get there, you're definitely meeting Omolara and a couple of other people that definitely want to meet you. So you cannot let her out of your sight.
No.
For nothing. Like, stick to her like glue. Okay?
Oh, all yeah, right? Sure. I agree with that. It's fine.
Okay.
It's fine.
So we're going to hang out at the party.
Amazing seeing you guys. Yes. Amazing seeing you guys. See you
I
at
know.
The party, right?
Yeah.
So nice to meet you. I'm so excited. You're so gorgeous. See you, Mide.
See you. Take care.
Come on, babe.
You all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Sure?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Guess all that is left to find out now is whether that one is a ritualist or not.
I just assumed that because I was dating, and mom had been putting pressure on her. She was like, okay, I have a bae. Come mommy's birthday, she shows up in the house with Maxwell. With Maxwell. But he did not sit down well with me. Something about him was fishy. I could smell marriage on him.
Wait, what did you just say? You can smell marriage?
Smell? I can smell marriage. I could smell marriage on him, wife and kids. Why are you laughing?
My name is Tomi Odunsi, and if you enjoyed this video, subscribe to Indani TV channel, and you can watch more videos here.